Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, we are going to see how to convert our text prompts into video using a free AI video generator. Using this video generator, you can generate unlimited videos. So let's get started. You may be already hear that Sora AI, which is created by OpenAI, creating realistic video generations. So this AI I'm going to show in a minute, it is also creating videos close to reality. So let's see. So go to google.com and type in Haiper.ai and click on the first link. The website is called Haiper.ai. So click on that. And you can see, you can try for free. And you can see in the background, the videos are generated by this video generator. Click on try for free. And you can log in with either with your Discord account or with your Google. I already signed in with Google account. After signing in, you can see the community feed. You can see the different video generation that is generated using this AI. So these are the video generations. You can see how realistic it is. So you can see the generations are pretty much close to Sora AI. So these are the generations are looking good. And you can see, you can also create fantasy themed video generations, also cyberpunk styled. You can either create HD videos or normal videos. If you want to create a video from text, you need to either click on create with text HD or create with text prompt normal. I'm going to go with the standard definition. So click on that. So if you want to do HD, you can also do that. That too for free, but it will take some time. So I'm going to go with create with text prompt. So you can see there are different types of style available on the top. If you click on that, it will create this automatic prompts. So you, after that, you can type in your prompt. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to give a random prompt that is generated from ChatGPT to this video generator. And in this, you can adjust the settings. I'm going to give the duration as 4 seconds. I'm going to also give the motion level. Maybe I'm going to leave it as 3, or maybe I'm going to reduce it to 2. So it will give subtle motion. And you can also give seed value, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to give the random seed value. So if you want to create this in public, you can create in public so that other user can see your creations. If you don't want that, can make it private. Now click on create. So it will open up a new page. So you can see in the right side, these are the videos I already generated using this website. So right now it is queuing for a generation. You need to wait for some time. In the right side, you can see different generation I already generated. So click on the first one and you can see this is the first video I generated using this AI. So prompt is this: shepherd walking in front of the sheep, cinematic profile view, sun shining in the background. So this is the prompt and this is the result. So next, I created this. Next one I created in Ghibli style, which is the Japanese anime style. So it will take some time. You need to wait. And you can see this is the result. So I just created 2 generations using the same prompt. So first one is looks different and second one looks different. So let me play the first one. So you can see that. And I'm going to play the second one. So you can see the result. So this generation is not looking good like the first generation of myself. So this one, see, you can see this one looks great. The sun is shining and the shepherd is walking. So let me try my own prompt instead of trusting ChatGPT. So I'm going to describe the video that I want to generate. I'm going to this time give the style Ghibli, which is the Japanese anime style. So I'm going to remove these prompts. I'm not going to do that prompt. I'm going to give my separate prompts. So I'm going to give this prompt. Let's create. Since it is a free unlimited AI video generator, you can generate videos using same prompt multiple times. You can see I just created this and I'm not satisfied with this one. So I just modify the prompt a little bit. So you can see this is the prompt I used over here. And you can see this is the prompt I used over here. And you can see it looks different and it is looking good than before. I also created another video using this prompt. So this time it looks very good. So you can see I like this one. And I also created this one. And finally this one. So each time I adjusted a prompt a little bit. And you can create multiple video generation and see which one looks good for you. So this is the way you can create unlimited video generation using this Haiper AI. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching and bye.